In welcoming you all here today, I can only hope our freedom and values remain and we are not drawn into another conflict.
We, the people of Australia, respect and give thanks to all who have served in our Defence Force and their families. We acknowledge the unique nature of military service and the sacrifice demanded of all who commit to defend our nation.
As we gather together this morning along with Australians everywhere, we pause to consider the sacrifices made by our military forces in all theatres of war.
And now we will have our reclaim. The first person to lay wreath, my next oil on Senator Amanda Stoker, on behalf of the Commonwealth of Australia. Representing the Navy, Mr. Brian Eaton. Representing the Royal Australian Air Force, Mr. Rex Gumbel. Representing 4th Battalion, Royal Australian Regiment, Mr. Bob Steele. Representing the Merchant Navy, Mr. George Heng. Representing Animals of War, Mrs. Diane Gerber. Representing Elements Retirement Village, Mr. Chow C. Anderson. Representing Children and Children of War, have the granddaughter and grandson of Rex and Beryl Graham, Petra Graham and Jaden Graham. Thank you to all those people.
They shall not grow old as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.